I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change the background color in Google Docs. Are you looking to add a splash of color to your Google Docs documents? Whether you're creating a flyer, a newsletter, or simply want to make your documents stand out, changing the background color in Google Docs can dramatically transform the look and feel of your work. Now let's walk through the steps to easily change the background color of your documents in Google Docs, a simple yet effective way to enhance your digital creations. Step 1. Open the Google Docs document you want to change the background color of. Step 2. Click File in the row of options along the top of the screen to open a menu, and then click Page Setup in this menu. The Page Setup menu opens. Step 3. Make sure Pages is selected at the top of this menu. Find Page Color in this menu and then click the current page color. A color palette opens. Step 4. Click the color that you want to be the new background color for your Google Docs document. That color will now be shown in the Page Color section. Click OK after choosing your new Google Docs document background color. You'll return to your Google Docs document where you'll see your new background color is applied. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.